Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Catherine Clayton. This week, we're highlighting the contributions of students from across the nation and a set of upcoming spacewalks. Sending supplies to the International Space Station requires a different packing method than the luggage we use to travel on Earth. Special flight lockers are used to transport supplies from Earth to the International Space Station. Four of these lockers launched on the SpaceX Demo 2 flight to the station. The lockers are built by students from around the country through a program called NASA Hunch, or high school students united with NASA to create hardware. Hunch provides students an opportunity to play an active role in the space program. Students in 277 schools in 44 states can participate in one of six focus areas to produce items for spaceflight or training, such as the flight lockers. One of the student-built lockers will even return to Earth. Learn more about the Hunch program at nasahunch.com. NASA astronauts Chris Cassidy and Bob Mencken are preparing for a set of spacewalks to continue the power upgrades on the station. On June 26th and July 1st, the astronauts will begin the replacement of batteries for one of the power channels on the ISS. The astronauts will replace aging nickel hydrogen batteries on one of the power channels on the far starboard truss with new lithium ion batteries that were delivered on the Japanese cargo ship last month. NASA TV and the NASA website will broadcast the spacewalks live so you can catch all the action. This week's question comes from Ben at RJO Intermediate School. Ben wants to know when the ISS was launched into space. The ISS began with the launch of a 41.2-foot module named Zarya. Zarya, which translates to sunrise in English, was launched on a three-stage Russian Proton rocket from Kazakhstan, Russia on November 20, 1998. Continuous human presence on ISS didn't begin until the docking of Soyuz TM-31 to the ISS with the Expedition 1 crew.
The first expedition on space station requests permission to take the radio call sign Alpha.
This November, we will be celebrating 20 years of continuous human presence on the ISS in space. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag AskNASA, and we'll see you next week.
We're counting down to 20 continuous years of humans on the International Space Station. Follow along at nasa.gov.